Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Respected viewers and my other students, Alhamdulillah, we praise Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and we send our best regard and salutation upon Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam and all of his family members and all of his companions. As Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala granted us, we have completed 1 month fasting, subhanallah, the great month, blessed month Ramadan, we have fasted. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala granted us a good health. And we make dua for those people who left this world within this this pandemic, COVID-19. And those who are still suffering for this virus and for other diseases, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant them shifa and cure as early as possible. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant them this shifa. So respected viewers, we welcome you to our Quranic show, Voice of the Quran. I'm Ali Ahmed, Imam Shah Jalal Mosque, Euston, London. Today is our lesson 9. Inshallah, in this 9th lesson, we'll learn 5 ayat of the Surah Baqarah from ayat number 53 till 57. And then we'll learn a tajweed rules, which is very important, which is a branch of mad, which is called mad lazim, very essential and important mad rule. We have to understand that, inshallah. I'll tell you later, after reciting and after taking call from video call from our students. And then we'll learn a surah today, the smallest surah, Surah Al-Kawthar. But we have to learn that properly. Stay with us until we finish the program, inshallah. Now I'm going to recite ayat number 53 till 57. My beloved students, listen to me carefully. A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Wa idh atayna Musa al-kitaba wal-furqana la'allakum tahtadun. وَإِذْ قَالَ مُوسَى لِقَوْمِهِ يَا قَوْمِ إِنَّكُمْ ظَلَمْتُمْ أَنفُسَكُمْ بِاتِّخَاذِكُمُ الْعِجْلِ إِنَّكُمْ ظَلَمْتُمْ أَنفُسَكُمْ بِاتِّخَاذِكُمُ الْعِجْلَ فَتُوبُوا إلى بارئكم فاقتلوا أنفسكم ذلكم خير لكم عند بارئكم فتاب عليكم إنه هو التواب الرحيم وإذ قلتم يا موسى لن نؤمن لك حتى نرى الله جهرة حتى نرى الله جهرة فأخذتكم الصاعقة
فأخذتكم الصاعقة وأنتم تنظرون ثم بعثناكم من بعد موتكم لعلكم تشكرون وظللنا عليكم الغمام وأنزلنا عليكم المن والسلوى كلوا من طيبات ما رزقناكم وما ظلمونا ولكن كانوا أنفسهم يظلمون صدق الله العظيم.
Alhamdulillah, I've recited 5 verses from Surah Baqarah. I will call my students, whoever connected with us through video call. Inshallah, I'm going to ask Khadija Uddin to do first. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah, Khadija.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullah. How are you, Khadija? Eid Mubarak.
Alhamdulillah.
Yes, how was your Eid day?
Good.
MashaAllah, this is a different Eid, isn't it? Yeah. Okay, you may read ayat number 53 and 54.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam.
My name is Khadija and I'll be reading ayat number 53 and 54 in Surah Baqarah.
Okay, mashallah, go ahead.
A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Wa idh atayna Musa al-kitaba wal furqana la'allakum tahtadun. Wa idh qala Musa liqaumihi ya qaumi إنكم ظلمتم أنفسكم باتهادكم الإجل فتوبوا إلى بارئكم فاقتلوا أنفسكم ذلكم خير لكم عند بارئكم فتاب عليكم إِنَّهُ هُوَ التَّوَّابُ الرَّحِيمُ صَدَقَ اللَّهُ الْعَظِيمُ.
Okay, mashallah, Khadija Uddin. Yes, I've just marked few mistakes in your recitation. Okay, don't be worried about that. This is for your betterment, for your better recitation. In ayat number 53, you have done mistake in full mouth. Furqana. والفرقان لعلكم تهتدون. And ظلمتم. This is same mistake you have done repeatedly. زوا also full mouth letter. ظلمتم ظلمتم. And in ayat number 54, بتخا خا must be more clear. Yeah, this is a letter of hams. بتخا خا also full mouth letter. خا has two main attributes. First, full mouth, and also it must be clear, and it comes out from the upper part of the throat, kha and ghain. بِاتِّخَاذِكُمْ الْعِجْلِ. And فَقَتُلُوا. Qaf was qalqala and full mouth. Yeah, you have to bounce with this letter qaf. فَقَتُلُوا أَنفُسَكُمْ. Okay, mashallah, your reading was good. Okay, let's see who is on the next call. Assalamu alaikum. I can see Nabila Ahmed. Nabila Ahmed, introduce yourself and recite ayat number 55 and 56.
Assalamu alaikum. My name is Nabila Ahmed, and
Wa
I
alaikum
will
salam.
recite Ayah 55 to 56. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. وإذ قلتم يا موسى لنؤمن لك حتى نرى الله جهرة فأخذتكم الصاعقة وأنتم تنظرون. ثم بعثناكم من بعد موتكم لعلكم تشكرون. صدق الله العظيم.
Okay, mashallah, Nabil Ahmed, you have done good, which is good as a new student, but few corrections for you. Inshallah, in ayat number 55, you just made a mistake in long sound, mad. Ya Musa. Hopefully you know, there are three letters of mad. Wa second one comes after Dhamma or Pesh. Ya second comes after Zero or Kasra. Empty Alif after Zobor or Fata, yeah, remember that. And also, Sa'iqa, we are not allowed to make any unnecessary long sound without three letters of mad. And any reason, if you do a little bit long or whatever, it will be also a mistake. And Mim Ba'di, there are also four rules of Nun Sakin and Tanween. After Nun Sakin and Tanween, if we find the letter Ba, like here, in ayat number 56, you will find mim ba'di. This rule is called iqlab. After nun sakin ba came here, we have to change the nun sound into mim. That is the exchanging, like we will exchange here with mim sound. Mim ba'di mautikum. We have changed nun sound here completely. Okay, remember that. Inshallah, in future, you will recite better. I'll make dua for you. Okay, next. See who is in the next position. Okay, assalamu alaikum. Can I see the full screen, please? Okay, I can see here Saeed Rahman. Saeed Rahman, introduce yourself. How are you today?
Alhamdulillah, I'm good.
Okay, mashallah.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullah. How are you? Connected me before, no problem. And how was your Eid day?
And alhamdulillah, it was very good.
Okay, you are from Cambridge, yeah? Mm-hmm. Okay, you're going to recite ayat number 57, one ayat.
Okay. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم وظللنا عليكم الغمام وأنزلنا عليكم المن والسلوى كلوا من طيبات ما رزقناكم وما ظلمونا ولكن كانوا أنفسهم يظلمون.
Okay, mashallah, Saeed Rahman, you've tried good, but just you made a mistake in ikhfa. Ikhfa is a nasal sound, a special nasal sound. After nun sakin and tanwin, there are 15 letters of ikhfa. Yeah, from ta, sa, jim, dal, zal, ra, za, sin, shin, swad, dwad, twa, zwa, fa, qaf, kaf. We have to memorize this. Until you memorize this, you can't understand the rule. And ikhfa letters comes frequently, one of like in one page you will find so many times, 10, 20 times. In this ayat you found four times. Subhanallah. So you made ikhfa performance here. Wa anzalna. After the second za came, you have to make a nasal sound. And also alaykumul manna. When nun and mim, when they have tashdid or shadda, You have to make a nasal sound. This is called wajib gunnah, subhanallah. So you have to perform that. This is a special beauty of the recitation.
Alaykumul manna wassalwa.
And also I mentioned earlier, you have mistaken ikhfa. Here also ikhfa.
Min tayyibat.
Rest of the reading was good, mashallah. Hopefully you have enjoyed your Eid day. Okay, and watch the rest of the program, watch on TV screen, please. We have tajweed rule as well. Okay, let's see who is on the next position. Can I see the screen, please? Assalamu alaikum. Okay, I can see here Abdullah Abdul Qadir. Can you hear me, Abdullah Abdul Qadir?
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah.
Assalamu alaikum, Abdullah Abdul Qadir. Introduce yourself, and you will recite. You will be reciting 53 and 54, two ayat.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Wa alaikum
salam. My name is Abdullah Abdul Qadir. Now I will be reading two ayat from Surah Al-Baqarah.
Inshallah.
الله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم وإذ آتينا موسى الكتاب والفرقان لعلكم تهتدون وإذ قال موسى لقومه يا قوم إنكم ظلمتم أنفسكم باتقادكم العجل أجل فتوبوا إلى بارئكم فاقتلوا أنفسكم أنتم ذلكم خير لكم بارئكم فتاب عليكم إنه هو التواب الرحيم صدق الله العظيم.
Okay, mashallah. Abdullah Abdul Qadir, can you hear me?
Yeah.
Yes, you have read good, mashallah. But a few corrections for you. As if you stop about a word which has begun with alif and lam, empty alif and lam, if you repeat this word, then you have to put a temporary fatah or zubur over the alif, like ijl, bittikhazikum al-ijl. If you stop over ijl, and if you want to repeat this word, then you have to say al-ijla. This is the rule. Or you can start from one word prior, like begin before, bittikhazikum al-ijla. Okay, and also amfusakum after mim sakin, if we ba fine, if we find ba, then we have a nasal sound as well. We have to perform a nasal sound. This is also another rule, which is called ikhfa shafawi. Inshallah, we'll learn this rule in our next program, not today. So you have done a mistake there. And bari'ikum, there is a hamza. Please practice before, at least 3-4 times. If you revise this ayat, you can recite better. MashaAllah, which is not bad. You have done good. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Let's see who is in the next call. Assalamu alaikum. Okay, I'm going to call Abida Hussain. Abida Hussain, introduce yourself and you will be reciting ayat number 55 and 56.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Eid Mubarak. My name is Abida Hussain and I live in Oxford. I am going to read verse 55 and 56.
Okay, mashallah. Nice introduction, Abida Hussain. I also greet all people, Eid al-Fitr Mubarak, to Oxford people. Yes. Start your reading, please.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم وَإِذْ قُلْتُمْ يَا مُوسَى لَنْ نُؤْمِنَ لَكَ حَتَّى نَرَى اللَّهَ جَهْرَةً فَأَخَذَتْكُمَا الصَّاعِقَةُ وَأَنْتُمْ تَنْظُرُونَ ثُمَّ بَعَثْنَاكُمْ مِنْ بَعْدِ مَوْتِكُمْ لَعَلَّكُمْ تَشْكُرُونَ صدق الله العظيم.
Okay, mashallah, you have recited very good. It is beautiful, mashallah. But little correction for you. Hatta in ayat number 55, hatta nara Allah. Ra is full mouth now because of the fatha over the ra, and also the word Allah, it is also full mouth now. It came after fatha or zubur. So nara Allah jahra. وَأَنْتُمْ تَنْظُرُونَ. You have performed ikhfa here, but you have rushed. It wasn't clear, so do more nasal sound.
وَأَنْتُمْ تَنْظُرُونَ.
And rest of the reading was good, mashallah. Okay, let's see who is in the next position. Assalamu alaikum. Okay, we have recited. You can watch rest of the program. You can watch on the TV, inshallah. Okay. Now I can see Sajid Khan. Sajid Khan, introduce yourself and start your recitation. Ayat number 54.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Okay, sorry. Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullah. You will be reciting ayat number 57. The last ayat.
My name is Muhammad Sajid Khan and Eid Mubarak to everyone. I'll be reciting ayat 57 of Surah Baqarah.
Okay.
A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Wa dhallalna 'alaykumul ghamam wa أنزلنا عليكم المن والسلوى كلوا من طيبات ما رزقناكم وما ظلمونا ولكن كانوا أنفسهم يظلمون. صدق الله العظيم.
Okay, mashallah. Sajid Khan, you have recited beautifully. Mashallah, I'm not counting any mistake. Today you have recited very good. It proves you have practiced properly. So I request my all other students, please take preparation before you going to start your recitation, inshallah. So let's see who is in the next position. Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam.
Okay, introduce yourself. Maybe it's Hafiz Anas Ali from Birmingham.
My name is Hafiz Anas Ali and I am from Birmingham. I wish you all a Eid Mubarak.
MashaAllah, Eid Mubarak to you, your family and people of Birmingham, inshallah. So you're going to be reciting ayat number 53 and 54.
Okay. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. وإذ قال موسى لقومه يا قوم إنكم ظلمتم أنفسكم باتخاذكم العجل فتوبوا إلى بارئكم فاقتلوا أنفسكم ذلكم خير لكم عند بارئكم فتاب عليكم إنه هو التواب الرحيم. وإذ قلتم
Okay, صدق الله العظيم.
لن نؤمن لك حتى نرى الله جهرة فأخذتكم الصاعقة وأنتم تنظرون.
صدق الله العظيم.
الله العظيم.
MashaAllah, wonderful Hafiz Anas Ali, you have recited without looking. MashaAllah, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant you as a Hafiz who practice over the Quran and all rules of the Quran. And Hafiz, subhanAllah, they have a great respect. SubhanAllah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will allow them to recommend other people, to intercede other people to take Jannah. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant you amongst them. Amin ya Rabbal Alameen. Okay, I'm going to call my next participant. Assalamu alaikum. Let's see who's in the next position. Okay, can you see full screen? Oh, okay, I can see Hassan Ahmed. Why are you hiding yourself, Hassan? Hassan, can you hear me? Yes. Hassan Ahmed, yeah, you will be reciting ayat number 56 and 57. Hassan Ahmed, introduce yourself. How was your Eid day?
Alhamdulillah, good.
Okay, you are from Seven Oaks. Okay, you may greet people, wish people Eid Mubarak.
Eid Mubarak.
Okay, Eid Mubarak to your family as well. Okay, start your reading 56 and 57 number ayat.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ثم بعثنا من بعد موتكم لعلكم تشكرون وجعلنا عليكم الغمام وأنزلنا عليكم المن والسلوى كلوا من طيبات ما رزقناكم وما ظلمونا ولكن قالوا أنفسهم يظلمون.
Okay. MashaAllah, Hassan Ahmed, you have done good and hopefully you have enjoyed your Eid but different way this year. Let's see who's on the next position. We have very shortage of time, so we have to finish our recitation in this segment. Let's see the full screen. Okay, I can see here Arif Rahman. Arif Rahman, can you recite quickly, please, only ayat number 54. Arif Rahman. Arif Rahman, can you hear me? Arif Rahman. Okay, and whoever recited before, you can log out and watch the TV. Yeah, rest of the program you can watch on the TV. Whoever recited before. Okay, Arif Rahman is not noticing. Arif Rahman, we can't hear you, Arif Rahman. Okay, Zaid Ahmed, you start recitation, please.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullah. Ayat number 54.
A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم وإذ قال موسى لقومه يا قوم إنكم ظلمتم أنفسكم باتخاذكم العجل إنكم ظلمتم أنفسكم باتخاذكم العجل فتوبوا إلى بارئكم فاقتلوا أنفسكم ذلكم خير لكم عند بارئكم فتاب عليكم إنه هو التواب الرحيم.
Okay, mashallah. Zaid Rahman. Okay, shortage of time, we can't hear you now. Anyway, I'm gonna go to next participant. I can see here Ali Ahmed Mahfouz. You'll recite ayat number 55 only. Ali Ahmed Mahfouz will recite ayat number 55.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My name is Ali Ahmed Mahfouz and I'll be reciting ayat 55 of Surah Baqarah. Eid Mubarak to all.
MashaAllah.
A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم وإذ قلتم يا موسى لن نؤمن لك حتى نرى الله جهرة فأخذتكم الصاعقة وأنتم تنظرون صدق الله العظيم. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. You can log out and watch the rest of the program, watch on the TV, please. And is there any Quran students remain? No one here. I can see Usman. Okay, Arif Rahman, did you recite? Now you read only ayat number 57, one ayat. Arif Rahman, we are sorry, we can't hear you. Maybe your microphone is not on. Can you unmute your microphone? Arif Rahman, can you hear me? But we can't hear you. Your microphone is off, maybe mute. So put it on unmute. Okay, you will try again after the break. Okay, because we have to go to a break shortly. Okay. And I can see here, Usman Chaudhuri. Okay, we are going to break now. Inshallah, right after the break, we'll continue our program. So viewers, stay with us. We have a tajweed rule, lazim, which is very important for everyone. And a surah will recite after the break, inshallah. Stay with us until we finish the program. Voice of the Quran. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.